That's our ship there in Nassau. Not really much to do, so not a lot of videoing, but I will do some video while we're on the ship. And there is Royal Caribbean. That is Freedom of the Sea.
First stage response. Deck zero. Steering gear room start.
In the ropes. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's kind of neat. Now they're lowering. Well, they already got their propulsion going on the side. Sailing away into the sunset, The Freedom of the Sea by Royal Caribbean.
Slowly, yep, slowly floating away from the dock. getting off unless they're flying. Comes over the top and then it comes on it. Stone.
Barrel?
That's man-made, whatever it is. Yeah.
Stone like barrels?
It may not be stone, it may just be filled. It's definitely man-made, whatever it is. Looks like barrels.
Chains? Parts of chains? Parts of anchors?
Towing a jet ski in. And another one might be pulling a jet ski in. What happened to their riders? There's another one way over there. And that other ship went that way.
Yep. We're following.
We're kind of following the freedom of
freedom.
The
sea. The sea.
You get that little
tattoo? Yes.